Hey, let me quickly check something. Oh, did we? Ah, yeah, okay, no, that's fine. Okay, so it's the second episode of this session. Everything organized. Should be good to go. Anything we can harvest? Yeah, that looks almost done. Twenty-eight soon. Then let's go get some pumpkins. I really need to sick touch eggs, don't I? This is so exhausting. Let me quickly. Still. These boys here are really not very trade happy, aren't they? Let me get some wood. Do we have such skill? That's a good question. Nah, we don't. Potato Uvu. Nice name. All right. Okay. Why do I even still collect the wool? I mean, the only villager that trades wool is in the other village that I barely load, so. And I won't carry it in my e-chest. I'd rather carry some cobblestone. Or maybe I should take one stack of wool with me for beds and stuff. Okay. Let's trade some wheat. What the heck happened here? Who like did? Is it that the tree did like what grow into the house? What? What? No way. Okay, never mind. I'll eat it then. So let's go kill some horses. Before I leave this place, I should really get at least enough bookshelves to enchant on level 30 in my ender chest. So I can quickly spin up a enchanting table. So, any horses anywhere? No, not really, huh? Also take this llama. What? Where's the... What is this staircase? Is that naturally generated? Are you kidding me? Never. Hello there, any animals? No? Where are they? Oh, you must be kidding me. Since like the last session, I get barely any animals, and my ladder income is like zero since forever. Is it because the server restarted? Doubt it. Come on. I'm asking for any mob. Ah, no children though. Not even a fucking zombie that can give me some XP. That's hilarious. Here you go. I still have looting one. Maybe I should finish my sword. I need another looting book. Where do I get it? From that villager, huh? Nothing. What happened to that? Ah, the tree probably burned, huh? Why do people enjoy fishing rods so much? I don't get it. They suck so hard. Level 29. Nice. Oh, hi zombies. Should I go down here? Yeah, why not? Oh, come on! Twenty. Isn't that maximum? Wow. Hey. I feel like this is a level 30 cave. And my inventory will get full quite soon. Shouldn't go mining and farming with the same inventory. Hmm. Okay, that's enough. Wonderful. Wow, did you see that movement? Wow, here's a lot of loot. It's a good cave. Should return to it later. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's take this iron and then we leave. Yes, that looks good. Hello, cow. Wow, that was a poor loot. Come on, yeah, hi there. Finally. Nah. What? Huh. Oh well. Maybe harvesting all that wool or collecting it. Harvesting is probably the wrong word. All that wool is worth it, since it actually takes a lot of wool to trade. Maybe the sheep are not that useless. Imagine paying 10 bucks for one IP address. Okay, please can I enchant something good? I really need it. Oh, there's a stack of blocks of coal. Could have put that in my shulker as well. Anyways. Okay, so. Make some apple. Ah, let's walk around with 8 apples. Or, let's not. We can start making blocks. Anyways. Okay, so what do we enchant? A pickaxe preferably. Let's test what we have. Unbreaking. Ah, that's too risky. It is too risky. Unbreaking. Ah, it's too risky. Wait. Are you kidding me? Do I only have shit enchantments now? Oh no. Okay, let's get. That's actually nice, that enchantment, but anyways, let's go with the, what was it, unbreaking shovel. Whatever. Please be good. Yeah, okay, that's actually nice. That was a big win. So, nah, let's not go with that. Let's go with a, well, I for sure will create another Silk Touch X. Yeah, might as well put efficiency on that. Shut a book. Sweeping edge. That's shit. Fortune 3. Well, that's an interesting combination, isn't it? Oh, but I take that one. For fucking sure. Okay, so. Wood. Why is this pickaxe in here? Did I? And why are there torches and babes? Finally got a shovel. Can go farm some dirt. Speaking of dirt, oh, come on. Yes. Any more dirt? Yeah, but I can quickly farm some now. Oh wow. Spider. Oh yeah, I didn't expect it to go better. Oh my gosh. Well, okay. Well, it's kind of functional. A little bit of waste, but still better than a unenchanted iron shovel. It has unbreaking, I might as well slap mending. Well, on a shovel mending is kind of useless, isn't it? Okay, so we plant carrots in the middle. And then potatoes on the other side. Possible. Wow, more carrots than wheat. Unbelievable. Okay, and we need a door here at the end for protection and stuff. Okay. Okay. Actually finished the carrots. Yeah, sure. Do we need some torches in the middle here? They call me the fax machine because I became useless after 2010. That one is actually funny. How can I jump without jumping? Ah, I actually can. So nice. Do I need carrots here? Carrot, carrot, carrot. Nah, only potatoes. Cool, so this side is done. So only potatoes missing. All right, all right, all right. Okay. Are there no torches in here? Must be dark. Okay. Oh, I still, probably have some, yes, yes. Should I also, yes. Right. Ooh, hi there. Can I plant poisonous potato? Ah, doubted it. So here are my potatoes, and then here are my seeds. Should I put in some signs or like something like that, that one knows which is what? Ah. Okay. So only potatoes are not done yet. That's a long ass farm, isn't it? Maybe I should actually finish the minecart project and load this farm while being AFK. Imagine. How long is that? That's more than a stack, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Maybe I should put solid blocks in the middle that I can make sure that I only have to run straight and mine here. That would be more convenient, wouldn't it? Or does it make them spawn slower? I don't know. There's so many things that I don't know about Minecraft. It's incredible. Did I finish the potatoes? No, I didn't, right? Okay, let me get enough potatoes to finish that farm. Yes. Yes. Okay. That's good. Should we do it now? Yeah, why not? Oh, ah, glass. What? Did I? I have no glass. Come on. GMT is the. What is GMT? I don't know. Really suck at time zones. Soon, soon. Okay, let's go to that cave. Where was it? I thought I would find it again. So the crafting tables, from what? From where did I see them? Did I came from? It was more like here, right? Yes. Yes. Did you see that move? Ah, fuck, I failed. Wow, pumpkins. But I don't need them. Wow, here tons of mobs. Wow, not finding any mobs for 100 years and then like 100 mobs in one spot. Crazy. I wonder if looting also works when it dies from burning. I mean, you get XP when it dies from burning. So looting might also, but I'm not sure if the fire and the looting is a good combination, especially for Enderman. Well, there I'm sure that it's a bad combination. I mean, it's just bad to kill Enderman with fire swords. If you need the loot, like if you just want to get them away, that's really useful. Might be handy to have two swords, huh? I don't know, but that's then one more slot in the inventory. Maybe one in the e-chest, without fire, full looting, ready to grab when I see an Enderman. Maybe. So, the cave has to be next to the sea. That should be somewhere here. Twelfth ladder. Yeah, this is looking good. So somewhere here is a sea. I don't see it. Small, more like a what's the small one? I don't know if there's tümpel in English or Pfütze. I'm sure one of the words exists in English, but I don't know them. Is it that one? Nah. That's the end of the island, isn't it? It is that one! Oh wow, I found it! So good. I can mark it. Something to put on top? Nah. Wow. Nobody saw that. Yeah. Recording since 1 hour, so I guess the cave adventure has to wait for next episode. I will do a quick restart of the recording and see you in the next episode.